And a Volcano man has been charged with gun theft and drug offenses. Police say officers arrested 42-year-old Edwin Lively Friday night after a search of his vehicle found a stolen firearm, ammunition, and meth. He remains in custody on $96,000 bail.